I mean, the main allies that consumers have is other consumers, and the main enemy is apathy amongst consumers. Okay, so building up a strong consumer movement with lots of people as individuals who are engaged, lots of organizations like NNA and EFRA and their equivalents in the EU member states, that's the most important thing.